Why are articulated microscope stands so expensive? On the other hand, you can find an excellent articulated monitor stand for a very low price, and they are more than capable of holding the weight of a microscope. If only we could make these two interfaces hold firmly together without breaking the bank. Let's make it happen. First, I measure the VESA mount bracket, and it is 11.5 by 11.5 centimeters. Then I cut a piece of wood, which is 19 millimeters or 3/4 of an inch thick, to the same dimensions. Next, I need a block of wood to be at least 5 to 6 centimeters in length to cover this distance. The ends of this block will need to be 4.5 by 4.5 centimeters. I need to glue 3 pieces together to have the correct length. Apart from gluing the smaller blocks together, I'll also glue them to the center of the VESA mount block. A good brand of wood glue, when dry, will be stronger than the wood itself. I shall reinforce the sandwich of the blocks with some wood screws. Spread the glue on all surfaces to be stuck together. Align the blocks and center them. Now clamp the blocks and remove the excess glue with a tissue. The clamp can be removed after 24 hours of drying time. I decided to sand the wood with 80 grit sandpaper and round over the corners. This isn't really necessary, but it looks and feels better. Plus, the surface is now clean and ready for some spray paint. I chose black paint to match the articulated arm. Mark the VESA mount hole positions with a scalpel blade. I'll drill some pilot holes with a small bit, and then I'll drill the correct diameter for the clamping bolts. Next, I drill 3 holes through the microscope holder backplate at the bottom. These holes need to be within a 4.5 centimeter square and to match the position of the adapter block behind the plate. Position the new backplate holes to the adapter block. Make sure it is square and central. Then mark the hole positions. Drill the pilot hose with a small drill bit to 25 millimeters or 1 inch. Create the full depth of the hole by screwing down the 50 millimeter wood screws and then remove them. Now screw the microscope holding plate to the smaller block. Find the center of the VESA mounting block on the opposite side and drill a 25 millimeter or 1 inch pilot hole. Then screw in one of the 50 millimeter or 2 inch wood screws. Onto mounting the VESA block adapter to the VESA faceplate. Apart from the bolts, I use washers and nylon threaded nuts to hold the adapter block to the VESA plate. In theory, the bolts will never become loose from vibrations or movement. The whole assembly is now clamped to my electronics workshop table. Finally, I'll be able to microsolder, easily adjust the microscope height, and move it out the way when not required. If the video was useful, please consider leaving a like or subscribing to my channel. Many thanks. Thank you.